For this project, you will need 2 bags or compartments and some plastic gloves. For my assignment, I chose to focus on the wetlands around my neighborhood and how the different animals are being affected by our human littering habits. I created a duck with a cowboy hat in his little pond. Now it's your turn. Based on these instructions, go out and complete this prompt for yourself. Make some art and share it to our site. Here are some fantastic student examples. I hope you enjoyed.